I don't believe you. They do, Peck.
Jakob? Shira? The signal in the forest. You remember it?
Yeah. Like it was yesterday.
You still have its frequency, don't you?
You mean this frequency?
Kurva. You got the winning lotto numbers tattooed on your ass cheek, too?
Still don't believe me?
Ugh, I hate when you play the I told you so.
That signal is still playing like a distant echo. It's digital, which means it must be coming from a place where there is no anomaly. The problem is, we've never been able to locate its source because we've never had the right frequency. Until you showed up. So now listen close, you need to bring those precise numbers to Dr. Abraham Zahidi, one of our last scientists.
Bullshit. He's been deep in enemy territory for weeks now. Five rations says Zahidi's dead.
We don't know that. You. I've seen you before. It was in the med lab. You woke me out of cryo. Guess life's real funny that way.
Meet Jane, sniper, first class. She almost died trying to save his life. She'll guide you.
Wait, Shira. When we landed, that signal was already playing. Do you have any idea who or what is sending it?
Do yourself a favor. Don't ask that question. Whatever's out there, they don't want to be found. And whoever goes looking for that fucking signal ends up dead.
But it's the only chance we've got. And if anyone can get there alive, it's all of you.
Shira, come on.
Jakob! That's an order.
Sorry I left you to die in that med lab.
Hey, no worries.
Didn't really have a choice.
I'd have done the same.
So, Jakob, what do you think the signal is?
Beats me. Just some fake hope bullshit for losers who can't accept the world has gone to shit. But I guess that's our goddamn mission now. So meet us at my garage when you're ready.
Just think, if this mission gets...
And again, Dobrowski has outdone himself.
Whoa. You've managed to keep my truck working after all these years?
Well, I just stripped the AI systems, bypassed the graphene cells, cost me 20 bottles of vodka and parts, but now I'll be able to run on anything. Diesel, turpentine, even fucking potatoes, if we could grow potatoes.
Still got tunes?
Tunes? Hey, boss, we got no electronics. No tunes, no nothing. But somehow we make do.
Okay, I tracked the doc to that radio tower on the hill. But the slums between here and there are infested with snaggletooth fucks and enough patrolling insurgents that those mutated things are out hunting.
Wait, what kind of mutated things are we talking about?
I'll stick to the roofs, give you some eyes from above. Good luck.
That thing's the nuclear engine from the Flores, right?
That's the reason half this city is an irradiated ruin.
Let me guess, the anomaly?
That thing got battered by it until, boom, no more energy.
Don't tell me you still had people in cryo.
Yep, the ECA had a choice. Let them die or wake them up all at once to an unfinished city without food or water. The slums you're looking at, that's where they got exiled to starve and die.
Your insurgents call themselves exiles.
Be quick.
Place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
ECA inbound!
Place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
Thank you.
This shit is gonna take some getting used to.
Is it true you're from Earth? What was it like?
Oh, nothing like you imagine. My generation, we lived our whole lives knowing Earth was over. We killed to survive, to earn our seat on the Flores. I got a few happy memories, but they weren't much better than meals on death row.
Target.
I see the radio tower. No sign of Zahidi.
They're probably keeping him in one of the buildings close to the tower. Judging by the number of insurgents heading your way, I'm guessing they know we're here.
Awfully quiet here.
Hostile advancing on us.
Shira Gutman sent me to find you. Thought you might want to see this.
That's a frequency. What the? Where did you get? Where? Jane! You're hurt!
It's nothing, Doc. Tell me the briefcase is safe.
No, the truck is gone. Wait, no, hold on. Hey, listen to me. I might be able to stop the bleeding, but you have to tell me where your people took my truck. I will save your life.
Promise?
Yes.
Go down. Pass river.
All right, Doc, move back.
Wait, no. I just gave this man my word.
We can't leave him alive. He knows too much.
No, he doesn't have to die. We already have what we want. James! No! Oh, God.
Get her up. I'm taking her back to my truck.
No! You have to find the Doc's truck. It's more important than me. You have no idea.
There's a briefcase under the oil tank. Bring it back safe. Hold on, Jane. Hold on. Just stay with me, okay, Jane? You stay with me. Damn it. Go, Outrider. Go!
The cable car will take you down to the slums. It's the quickest route to the river. The truck should be on the other side. Oh, Jane, come on, don't...
Thank you.
What the?
Hey, Jakob. I think I found some of those mutated snaggletooth fuckers.
Yep. And now you're really seeing this planet. The war is the least of it.
That tree. This is where I woke up.
Thank you.
We're almost back to your camp.
Copy. How's Jane doing?
She's barely hanging on. I'm doing what I can.